It's beginning to feel a little bit like fall, isn't it? And I just want to make you aware of a couple of things. Of course, next week is Thanksgiving Sunday, and that's going to be what we call a family service, where the teachers are going to get a break from Sunday school. I mean, the teachers are going to have to sacrifice Sunday school for that. The kids are going to get a service that's intended for everyone to enjoy. I'm just trying to think of whether there are other announcements that I'm missing right now. I'm going to look over the congregation for the people who are waving. You forgot to say, I think we're good for that. Don't forget to pay attention. Letters, yes, thank you. The Thanksgiving letters, we've mailed some that to people that we didn't expect to be here today, but if you're here today, we probably expected you to be here. So pick up your letter at the back of the church. It's in alphabetical order in the envelope. And if you don't normally receive mailings from us, we have a few extra Thanksgiving letters at the back of the box. Just pick one out. But if we don't have your mailing information and your email address and your telephone and your banking not the banking information. If we don't have the information that we need to keep in contact with you, please make sure that we do have it. Fill out a little piece of paper, put it in the donation box, give it to me or give it to somebody else. Now, just for planning, there is a dinner for the Youth for Christ. As you know, our youth pastor is someone we've contracted from Youth for Christ, and so we really like to support Youth for Christ when they're doing their work throughout the Elgin County region. And their fundraising banquet is November 8th, and it says on the loop and in the announcements that you saw on the screen, contact Brian if you're interested in going. You can do that, but I'll probably forget. Contact Teresa. She's arranging for us to get enough tickets. I think right now we've already got at least one table filled, and we'd like, we're willing to fill another table. That Youth for Christ banquet, November 8th, it's $25 per person. That's going to be a great night in St. Thomas.
Hallelujah. Glory be to our great God. Let's stand and sing together.
Eternal God, unchanging, mysterious and unknown, your boundless love, unfailing, in grace and mercy shown, bright seraphim in ceaseless flight around your glorious throne. Thank you.
Right there.